The conditional probability formula is probability of A given B equals the probability of A intersect B over the probability of B. Now we have A given B is 0.4 and A intersect B is 0.2, and we're trying to find probability of B. So we simply multiply probability of B on both sides and divide 0.4 on both sides. Actually, let me make this a little bit clean first. So here we have 0.4 probability of B equals 0.2. So now we divide 0.4 on both sides. This cancel, and probability of B equals 1/2, 0.5.